and begins to draw away to make a winning hurdling debut for Middleham Park, Nicky Henderson and Nico de Boinville.
I thought that was a very striking performance from her. We've gone hard and she's still on it, you know, she's fairly gassy all the way around.
Coming comfortably clear on the run to the line, he looks a useful recruit and his career over fences is very quickly back on track.